Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to be showing you the fastest way to do the Gather Intel mission for the KO Preco. I don't know if this is the fastest, but this is just my personal favorite way of doing the Gather Intel, so let's get right into the video. So the first thing you're going to want to do is sit down in this chair and fast travel over to where your volume is. Once you're at your location, get up from your seat and go over to your Sparrow. If you don't have a Sparrow, just exit out of your sub and request a dinghy. Once you are almost at the volume, be sure to park kind of far away from it. You can shoot missiles at it. It does have some mission armor, but I just choose to snipe at it. Because sometimes if you shoot missiles at it, smoke will start to come out of it halfway there, and then you'll just crash. So just snipe the guys, it's easier. Sometimes they don't even realize if you're far enough away. You don't have to have a suppressor. Once you finish taking out the guys, just run over to the plane and fly over to the Preco. I'll see you guys when I get to the Preco. Okay, once you guys are actually on the Preco, be sure to run over here where I'm going, and there should be a motorcycle over here. Also, this is good for if you're doing it with friends. Also, this guard doesn't do anything, but like I was saying, this is good for doing it with friends, because once you drive this motorcycle away and no one's in the area, another one would respawn right here. So if you're doing this gather intel mission with friends, you can always come right here. So just follow me and do what I do. Okay, so once you guys are here, make sure your sniper tower is not looking towards you. Well, when you're about to do the thing. So make yourself lined up with this rock in front of you, like where I am. Get lined up like this, and then just floor it to this rock, and then just hit it. You should make it across. Drive away from any guards that are on your map. Hit this rock right here. Try your best not to go in the water. It can happen sometimes if you're hitting that rock fast enough. What I usually like to do is to come right here, go on this little hill, and take a turn down through here. Sometimes there is a guard in a car right there, but mine has already moved away from there, so if yours is gone, you should be fine as well. And once you're here, the shark right here, get off your motorcycle and come inside. Search for your communication tower. The spawns can be right here, right over there. If it's not, climb up the tower. You should be able to find it on the tower. It's pretty easy. It's gonna be on one of the levels. There's three levels of the tower. There's this one, and there's two more above this. Don't fall off like I almost just did. And once you find your signal box, you should be good to go. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys in the next one.